in a country which is crazy about movies and cricket, how do you think fashion will not affect cricket? But yeah, jab cricket aur Bollywood ka milan ho hi gaya kuch saal pehle. Kaun si shaadi ki salgirah aane wali hai December inki? I think second or third. I'm talking about Anushka Sharma and Virat Kohli, guys. So jahan fashion ki baat kar rahe hain hum, jo Bollywood se inspire hote hain, wahi I have to tell you. I mean, apart from Salman, Hrithik, Vicky Kaushal, Ranveer Singh, there's another set of people who's inspiring the youth of our nation the way they are dressing. I'm talking about Virat Kohli, Hardik Pandya. Kisi ko to pasand hoga Hardik Pandya ka bhi fashion sense, I'm sure. But on a serious note, I mean, the way Virat Kohli uploads his pictures, aur unka khud ka clothing brand hai with a sports line, I know. So I'm not surprised ki there are like a majority of people who are not only hitting the gym to look good like their favorite sports stars, but are also dressing like them. I know people jo Virat Kohli ke brand ke kapde, joote, wahan tak ki unka pani, haan ji, Virat Kohli pani bhi bechte, wo bhi peete. So I'm saying all is good. Thoda Bollywood cricket ko de, thoda cricket Bollywood ko de. Aur sirf cricket hi nahi hai. All over the world, there are certain sports jinme ek unsaid rule hai fashion ka, jo over a period of time ban gaya hai. Jaise ki if I talk about tennis, abhi Serena Williams just played her US Open for the 100th time, and Priyanka Chopra was there to watch it. And if you saw her dress, I mean, she was dressed formally in a full, covered attire, very decent wear, along with a blazer. So, aisa ek unsaid rule hai when you're attending matches, a tennis match, especially in Wimbledon, you're supposed to wear white. It's an unsaid thing, you know. So, I mean, there's a beauty. If you look clearly and carefully, aapko fashion har cheez mein dikhai dega. Even in the way your mom makes your favorite aloo ka parathas, there's a certain sense to it.